becoming husband and wife, you give yourself to each other for life. And you promise to be true and faithful, to support and cherish each other until death, that your years together may be the living out in love of the vows you make. The love of a woman is made holy in the sacrament of marriage and becomes the mirror of God's faithful, everlasting love. Since you intend now to renew your consent before God and His Spirit.
Holy Father, creator of the universe, maker of man and woman, in your own likeness, in union with these married couples, we bless you and we thank you for their years together. Continue to fill their hearts with love for you and each other. Bless them, their children, their relatives and friends, and lead them to a share in your wedding feast in heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Once again, I'm going to proclaim you as husband and wife once again. And you may now exchange your passport.
So we'll start with passionate couple Nancy and Roy.
That has to be made in the house, the husband must always have the final say. Oh. I'm a man, and that final say is yes, darling. Happy life.
Ready, set, go! Maintain smiling! sweetest yes. One, two, three. Face each other.
Yeah.
Sister Wing and Sister Jane Deacon.
Thank you. We thank you for your witness. We thank you for the gift that you give to our parish. We pray that you'll continue to give witness to this love so that all of us will see that a love can be continuous. Love can be forever. Thank you for your witness for our parish.
Thank you, Father.
Roy and Nancy. Congratulations, Roy and Nancy.